As we mentioned a couple of times over the last 2 days, Billy McKinney grew up about 30 minutes away from this ballpark. As a youngster, he fell in love with baseball. He fell in love with the Texas Rangers. And as he told me yesterday in the dugout, he fell in love with Justin Smoke before he came to love Justin Smoke. He loved him as a player back in those early stages of the Justin Smoke career. And he said, now I love him as a teammate and a ball player. The best of both worlds.